Acting short and live. Doing a little bit of nothing. I'm going to try to join Hazard's game first. I'm going to, you're going to witness me tweeting. Like I told these people, I don't hope nor intend to be alive much longer. Contracting procedures were not addressed to my satisfaction, therefore Secretary of Navy Richard Spencer services have been terminated. Contracting procedure, military stuff? Can't see anything about that. I'm looking for stuff specifically, you know how the brain works. You look for those triggers. Right? Honors that he has earned, including his trident, pin, admiral, ambassador. I see mingle the soiree. I was not pleased with the way. Well, he used bad grammar here. That. Oh, maybe not. That Navy SEAL. Yeah, that works. That. Handled. Yeah. Trial the Navy handled. Yeah. He was treated very badly, but. Yeah, so. Let's start here. I'm gonna fucking do this one too. So, make sure I spelled relinquish right. Probably didn't. Yeah, it did not. Authority 2. I'm doing this live, yo. I want to wrap my hands around some of these little bureau faggots' neck. And like I said, I don't hope nor intend to live much longer in the land of Moab. Article 1023 does grant those a right to veto. That's what is it? Amnesty? Grants you the right to impeach. I didn't relinquish it to nobody else. Did you? Would you? Given the situation, social media censors your everyday this, that, monitors your browsing habits, dictates to you what you're doing in the privacy of your own home, your television, with their code of ethics saying you can't say this, you can't, you know, preachers will tell you don't cuss, don't do this. But according to their book, the King James Version, it was a King James Scots, right? Consider me in your face, guys. Seed minglers. Well, I forgot what I was saying here. I'd like to join Hazard's game, but this dude went into some Conan stuff somewhere. Conan, America's hero dog. That's ironic. Made an incredible recovery after the raid. Well, he helped the seed minglers tackle a bunch of extremists. I'm gonna give, hey, him, you didn't answer my question, dude. Y'all never addressed the fucking point of interest, yeah? I'm having trouble with these people addressing the point of interest. Let's, they obviously, he's been, ever since I started asking these questions about religion, he's had every millionaire piece of shit Christian in fucking his, all in the Oval Office. What was the garlands? How did you interpret that there, Mr. Brainwashed Marine Gung-ho Hero of America? Mr. Prohibitionist of legal marijuana and shit talkers of America. How about we confront you with something a little more adroit? I don't think it's adroit if you were censoring everybody's Twitch Mixer. I've been doing this for the last couple of years, and I'm still sitting here. You know how many people have been arrested? How many times I told the White House, you confront me about this, you need to consider yourself having an immediate problem. Because Article 1023 says, I just vetoed all your laws, defending you, your censorship, your brainwashing. How did these pastors of America become rich if their names weren't in an eternal will? Now, Restream doesn't allow me to exactly input which place I'm going to put stuff, but we're going to switch over to the game anyway. I'm the type of dude you don't want to talk shit to, you don't want to take stuff from, you don't want to tell me what to do. Considering Article 1023 tells me you can take your Privacy Act and your eavesdropping laws. I hope you got your fucking ears full. It tells me to walk right up on your front door, piss in your mom's glass eye, and tell you where to stick your contradictions. That's right. Show me your dope, and I'll send your name directly to the U.S. Attorney General, DEA's office. If they don't do it, I'll greet you with a hell of gunfire. Let's see if he's actually playing with Psycho, this hazard zombie. I don't agree with him using my real name in broadcast, but then you have those contradictory people. We don't want to defend a new MOAB. In fact, we're going to rage against it. Bunch of millionaire Christian so-called leaders, where'd they get all their money? From charity? Seems like they neglected something somewhere. And let the contradiction dictate to something the book might have had a higher expectation of, the religion, the doctrine. Come on, Hazard Zombie. Answer my goddamn question. He's not in an actual party. He probably doesn't want to join the party. It's probably better because he's got company. Oh, I got myself some mocha today. Hopefully, everything runs a little more smoothly this evening. Mr. Trump, let's ask your millionaire preachers what Jesus was, why he was accused of heresy. This dude ain't in a posse. I don't want to get shot. Stu quality base. Well, this is a stew pot. This is new to me. We can make stews. You'll be shitting in the morning, but you got your hunting knife nice and sharp. I was supposed to let me use the emotes. Okay. Yeah, I'm here. That's a hoot nanny. Dang, dude, it's dark in your fucking camp. You can't hear his lip today. I guess I'm guarding the camp or something. Got somebody riding in. Or something riding by. My shit's kind of loud. Man, you mean I gotta go and join a party now? Now, who just invited me to another party? Oh. There's Hazard.
Yeah.
Are you there?
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Are y'all enjoying your game this evening?
Yeah, I've been sleeping a lot.
Really?
Yeah, apparently I was up all night, and I didn't realize I was up all night until it was daytime.
No, I didn't get to sleep till late this morning, and then went and set my alarm. Forgot to take the trash out, so I was like scurrying to get the trash out this morning. Then I went to fucking Dunbar.
Yeah, I was up. It was like, I don't know, 11 o'clock when I was on the games, and I started collecting all the cut cards so I can record where they're at so I can make a video. And yeah, didn't realize it was like 5 in the morning or 6 in the morning by the time I looked at my phone. I was like, oh shit. So I just stayed up until about noon and then passed out.
Yeah, I've been trying to go back to bed all day. Just ain't working.
It's just that time where you get your shit gets fucked up.
Alright, I gotta play around here real quick.
Is Psycho joining us in game?
He's still doing tutorial. Are you done? Just join on us.
Jump on in, big psycho.
That'll be a hell of an echo if you
do. Oh, this. The...
Ask Brittany.
Hey, Jason, my boss is. Come scratch him for me.
Hey, Hazard, help me out here.
I ain't helping you. You can jump off a cliff.
Fuck you. You threw me off.
Yeah. And you didn't do shit about it. I don't know if you've seen that clip yet, Greg. I tied him up and threw him off a cliff and killed him.
I did see that. I was like, I like blinked and looked away, and then all of a sudden I looked back and you were throwing him off the fucking cliff. I was like, holy shit.
Yo, 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 time out!
Body markers.
Damn.
Yeah. Bring your bitch ass out of here.
Whoa, hold on, man. My fucking screen lagged whenever I used fucking Deadeye.
Lower the flag.
Take this juice cup away from me. What?
Lower your flag. We're ready to leave it.
Can't hear you, dude.
Who?
Harley. I don't think the mic works on that damn headset.
I think Jason Davis is up to something. Maybe he'll kill.
I am.
I think he's gonna kill Psycho when he joins. I think he's gonna murder him. There he is. Get him!
Everybody pile on top of him. He's the newbie.
Hey. Well, don't mind me. Get you out of the group.
Alright, join the posse, dude.
You hear him over there in the weeds. Oh!
Hey, you can press charges.
You better not. Hey, that's my head.
Hit left on D-pad. Just tap it.
It hasn't been come out of chaos.
Go down the posse.
Hold on, I gotta time out. I gotta fix my headset again. It's like I can't hear my game.
Another persistent member. What? Another persistent member. Are you? Do you have your own fucking posse open?
I don't
know. What, Brittany? Let me leave the camp real fast. Don't shoot me, Jason.
Oh, I'm not gonna shoot you. Oh, right, there it is. Don't you do it, bitch. Hey!
Goddamn!
Oh, it's it. He's fucking at it. Give me my horse.
I think it's Hazard
hey,
trying to shoot.
Head,
just, luckily, you got no friendly fire on.
Oh shit! And you just see that?
God damn, that death was so dramatic.
Bro, I just like killed myself.
I was actually trying to switch to dual wheel. But that was kind of my fault in the end. I shouldn't have tried to switch.
Jackson up in the camp like a little bitch.
Yeah, I'm safe in here.
Wait, where's Psycho at? I got something. I got to tell you something. Where's he at? Hey, what do you?
He spawned from y'all killing him 80 million times.
Hey!
I wonder why I can't even shoot him.
Dude, this
is we're in the camp.
Yeah, that's right. No, he was out. Yo, he was close enough. Oh, yeah. 10 paces.
Hey, try to join now. Hey, stop fighting for a minute, damn it.
Oh no, he's a hostage. Wait a minute, why is this horse running me over? Whose horse is it?
Jason, I said stop.
What?
Whose horse is this?
I'm trying to stop.
I actually got what you said. Okay. Wait a You did it. Bay, there's locks on the wheels.
I couldn't find you.
Lock them.
This guy seems bad at fighting it, no way.
But he's it back in the posse. See? Why the fuck?
I'm gonna go call him a horse and buggy.
Power Ranger.
Watch it. I'm gonna have the wheel lock.
Don't shoot me. I gotta go lock the toolbox.
Moment.
So what are we doing first? There's a deer or something over there.
I need money, so I'm just gonna go to the Madness R first.
And we're gonna be doing that. Looking for shit.
Wait, what are we doing?
I wanted to go murder some bandits or something.
Fucking A, let's do it.
Actually, I want to go put another one of these. No, I still got a little bit of this smoker.
Camp.
The hell's over there in the river? It's a boat.
I don't know.
Check your invites. Not y'all.
Psycho. You
not
shot him.
Fucking steal?
You got him, man. You got him.
Right. Yeah, no. No, not under the game. Under the fucking Xbox. Are you serious? Why is it?
Yo, I'm on the boat.
If you're not receiving that, don't.
Yeah, I
received it. I need to go
it.
Do some more missions first.
Did anybody else join while we were not looking?
No, I can
Yeah, I see that. He should have been able to join.
He's only a level 4, so it probably won't take him a minute.
I don't know. Did you tell him how to find the thing in the menu in the fucking menu?
Yeah.
He tried.
Well, I guess for the next couple hours, Harley is fair game. Psychos. Psychos. Who's this other dude over here? Is that Jason? Did he leave this? No, there's another guy over here. But that's Psycho. Who's that other guy?
Well, it doesn't mark our name, other people's names sometimes.
There's another guy over here. Yeah. Let's see how red we can get our little dot on the map.
Where is Harley?
Man, it took me like... Oh my god, wasn't I complaining about that to you?
Watch this.
It's okay, man. There's like three of us, and it only took me 10 shots to kill that son of a bitch, but that's beside the point. He was hunting.
I'm going up to Annisburg to sell my car.
You'll come looking for me now. I'm safe in the camp. Right?
That was fun. That online's fucking trolly as fuck, dude. Jason, stop now. Just stop. Just let him fucking advance so he can join the posse.
I think he parlayed.
Yeah, he can't join the posse yet because he has to fucking finish a couple missions.
Oh.
Leave him alone and come with me.
What the hell's that beeping? Is your shit gonna blow up or what?
Yep.
Apparently I don't have bounties. Must have parlayed. All of a sudden, Hazard's a fucking expert on fucking honor and dishonor. After the shit we pulled the other day, I'm surprised your honor is still full.
Hey, I did that out of my own accord. It was more of an accident. I was going to start killing shit. It was self-defense.
What?
Whenever we was in fucking Tumbleweed. I was trying to switch something, and then my gun came out, and there was a fucking cop right in front of me. I didn't realize it. I was like, fuck.
You probably didn't even fire, huh? You just fucking started shooting because you pulled a gun.
No, he shot at me first, so I shot him.
You're missing something on this.
What?
That was the first reaction, because I thought it was a player.
Now, if we wasn't a party of four, I probably wouldn't have done that. I'd have probably been, like, running from that motherfucking dude. Because it took me 10 shots to kill him. And all he was wearing was a damn horse head. He's basically half naked with a bow and a horse on his head.
Around my rusty metal detector.
I am.
Speaking of metal detectors, I'm gonna order me a metal detector off eBay.
I'll be right back. I'm going to put on a cup of coffee.
Okay. Okay, my metal detector's going off. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, I'm not going all that way. They don't have to.
Hello.
Don't have to sneak.
Hey, I found a coin.
Yeah,
you like cheesecake?
Yeah, why?
Cheesecake stuffed banana bread.
Sounds sexy.
Oh, I'm getting this shit tomorrow after work. I'm gonna wear my fast crackers.
Hey, that legit sounds sexy.
You know what else is
sexy? She told me yesterday she's going to have a Sonic.
What about Sonic?
She said she's going to get ice cream from Sonic.
Oh, yeah, I get paid tomorrow. I'm going there, too.
I told her she might as well just fucking apply it, Sonic.
Oh, this week? Tomorrow, Tuesday? I get more than 20 hours. They got me back up to
20. Are you serious?
No, I'm trying to fucking
Sonic is not worth it.
Where the fuck,
huh? What?
Somebody's mom closed the living room because she cleaned it for Thanksgiving, and then we got in there to Thanksgiving because she had cleaned it. It's closed. No water in there. Get down. Put that down. Don't.
Yo, I got my hunting wagon.
Yeah, play this game like you're playing GTA Online. Just saying.
What?
Wirebrass. Fucking wirebrass.
I don't know. I don't need those.
They just look like all nails to me. Nails and tacks.
Yo.
Hello?
Hey, Hazard, I just figured something out with the wagon.
Put a thumbs up.
If you leave a game for hours upon times with stuff in your wagon, and you come back,
it stays in
you
there.
Start a new server. I didn't know that.
Yeah, I know. I found that out myself.
Ooh, I like
it. I'm filling this bitch up and then taking in and selling it all.
Oh, just to let you know, that I read the patch notes. Apparently, they added stability to online because everybody kept getting kicked. And they added a bunch of new features that we haven't
Why?
Started yet.
Okay.
And they're reopening that club thing here in a couple days.
Oh, hell yeah. When are these updates coming out?
What do you mean? For the.
For this?
Like for properties and stuff?
Yeah.
I don't know, that'll probably be later this year, or next year, because
well, this
the
game
hasn't been out that long.
This game's already old, isn't it?
No.
Not really, like a year old, a little
not
more.
Not even a year old yet.
Yeah. Well, the no, Division 2, I was thinking about getting it, but it started looking like Conan Exiles, where you pay for umpteen fucking season passes.
Division 2, I'll be honest.
Actually, Division 2 is worth it. I fucking bought it, and I have it.
Oh, you bitch.
It's better to play with friends than seller. Trust me.
I mean, is it... What are the DLCs, the season pass? Do they give you, like, other group activities and shit to do?
Or they just... give you newer maps and unlocks areas that regular players don't get.
Okay. Well, where did you all take off to? I'm gonna be murdered.
I am hunting for stuff with a metal detector as I go to Madame Nazar.
Well, I guess I can hunt. That's what that one guy was doing when I killed him. Hunting accidents happen a lot often, you know. But anyways, this Division 2 I was looking at, I was like, man, I'm not paying for umpteen different fucking season passes like fucking Conan. I got like over $130 in that goddamn game. And there's only like 7 dungeons. The rest of the time you spend your time fucking gathering resources.
I found mine in the zone.
So, the psycho ain't able to join the group yet, huh?
Wow, Madame Nazar has fucking plants right out in front of her.
A what?
I went to Madame Nazar and she has like 2 fucking golden current fucking plant right in front of her.
Yeah. Well, I'm hunting. I can't find no animals right now.
I wonder if dude was caught putting shit in his pockets and I murdered him. You know, like I was the other day.
Money. I went from nothing to $386 for selling 2 card sets. Still not letting you join the fucking posse?
It says I'm too persistent.
Persistent means you...
It means you hardcore motherfucker, Harley. I mean, psycho. Whatever the fuck that means. If I were hunting rocks, all these ones would be dead.
Camp. Size. Large.
Sorry. I am my chopstick off my desk.
What?
I don't know.
Okay, run that bridge, that's where I'm at. church camp.
Camp has been pitched and oh no, you don't move the camp. Now I gotta spend money to move. Did you find Madame Nazara?
Yeah, she's all the way up here.
I got an echo, dude.
What? I got an echo too. Jason, fix your shit.
I did fix
your
shit.
Oh, that's okay. It's okay. I thought he got a new headset. Thought you got a new headset.
I did. I'm just playing around with it because this is the first time I've actually talked
okay.
to
okay, it. Okay, okay, okay. Actually, I was just wondering. I was just hearing it and I was like, that's weird.
Is that better?
Echo.
Yeah, that's better.
Echo. That's on somebody else's end.
Well, he don't even have a microphone. It sounds like it's coming from Greg because his keeps coming up.
Maybe my headset's too low.
Hold on, Greg, don't talk. Hello? Yeah, it's Greg.
Yeah, it wasn't mine. Mine wasn't coming on. Oh, why do you get up and run? Stupid deer. Whatever you were.
I don't understand why you can't join. Hey, walk this way.
Just die. God darn. He got up again.
Girls with you. Well, you better tell them to go the fuck upstairs. Because I don't want them in there while I'm streaming. Huh? I don't give a shit as long as they're not around me.
What the hell's running over me? This wagon here just ran over me.
What the hell?
I think my B button's going out because fucking every time I would hit B, it would like not do shit. Cause B is the block. No, I had changed my controller scheme. From Nazar? Go to the shops? Hold, wait, stop. Hit, oh, buy gold? You have to go to the store? No, wait. Go to the start. Store at the bottom.
Damn, it's telling me I'm resourceful. I think that deer circled around. Anyways, I'm talking about my fucking events. Since I'm not part of the group, maybe I'll just keep my mouth shut. Drink my chocolate mocha.
What about chocolate mocha and not being part of the group? What?
I'm hunting, man.
Oh.
How come it ain't letting me pick these fucking weeds up? Oh my gosh, I should get back on my horse.
I'm trying to figure out why he can't join the posse.
Is somebody having blocked? Jason Davis hasn't blocked on. Jason Davis, we're going to murder him all fucking day.
Dude, okay. I heard somebody rage
so,
quit.
I actually didn't hear Jason Davis say that. But, you know.
Where is it?
I got to walk over to Haley.
Why? Alright. Am I playing with?
Yeah.
It's just me, Jason, and Greg. And him. I don't play with people I don't know.
I don't play online with y'all at all.
Hazard, I yeeted your body off the mountain.
Okay, why is my shit setting itself to invite only?
I don't know, but I'm still in it.
Hey, look. Keep setting itself to invite. Okay, it's open now.
What happened? Seriously?
Fucking man. I got kicked from server.
Greg, where you at?
I am some shack. It's a hobbit hole of some kind.
It's a hobbit hole?
Yeah.
That might be why everything was fucking up.
Quick question, is it the operator? The operator, where's an operating shit?
Show you operator.
Oh, don't threaten me, it's a good time. Until it has unthawed and cooked all the way through.
Oh, really? Alright.
What's the heat set on? What do you guys set on, high, medium, or low?
I had it on high, and then when I came back to the last one, I put it to like 8.5.
Okay.
Why am I picking up old cheese, man? Anyway,
let's let it keep cooking.
Jason Davis, you should be able to see mine.
Through his, it probably is. Oh,
the
yeah.
Fuck? I just adjusted everything.
I don't know. Echo.
It's not mine because my mic was just now muted. There you
You're
go, man.
On
I mute my mic.
Echo. I don't know. All I know is I gotta restart my fucking computer.
Alright. Okay, who the fuck just shot?
Not me.
Really, Craig?
Yeah.
I wasn't even looking at my screen. I was looking.
You weren't looking at me either. It was a behind your back headshot.
I just spawned it.
Watch him chase me down.
So apparently the max animal pelts is 60 on a horse.
Okay, now try. Hit back.
Oh, I'm gonna fix it. Hold on.
It's open.
Let me put my gun away. Fucking riders everywhere.
I'll see why it says you're a persistent member.
Persistent? Maybe it's his, what is it, his walking style or character style or something?
Because the other night when Greg had that rig set, he plugged it into the other one.
What the hell?
And never showed my name up. But you can hear it if I talk.
Hold on, there's a way you can set your character to offensive or defensive.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I got the warranty for this.
Yeah, what's wrong with it?
Why? The jack's defective.
That's what I'm trying to figure out now.
Are you talking? Aren't you right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
It says you're red on my screen.
Put it back. Not having coffee. Oh, well, go get your juice. Where's your juice?
Damn, I'm a real. You need to go pay your bounty. Go to see that little mail thingy there? Little envelope? Go to the envelope. Pay your bounty there. Yeah, you have to be sent to offensive in order to join any posse.
Thank you, Jason.
What I do?
Yeah, if you're set to be offensive, you can't really fucking do nothing.
Okay, whatever I did, you're welcome.
You caused him to have a ginormous bounty.
You made me aggressive on her.
Yeah, you started it.
How'd I start it? You should kill me first.
Just stop. Stop arguing. Okay, it's just a game. But just think of it as GTA Online. There's some dumb shit that happens on GTA Online.
Hopefully, I don't run across this guy again I killed earlier. Because he'll probably try to get revenge and murder.
Raven, quit kicking me.
I'm $11.
I'm restarting my computer real fast because I'm not going to be able to stream with my swap uses at 79%.
you're set as aggressive right now, I know, listen, your aggressiveness will go away. But there's a time limit.
Like, just hunt animals.
I don't know who the fuck is shooting you.
Yeah, it ain't me. I ain't nowhere near him.
I know it am.
Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. We can do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt. Your pick.
Quit kicking my chair, kid. Fucking bird, yo. It's like a pissed off bird. Quit fucking screaming. Stop. 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 Stop.
Alright, I'm back. Let's see.
Welcome back.
Listen here, Bradford.
Just ignore the echo. That's what I'm doing.
Well, it would only be echoing in your house, right? Because you got several displays and several Xboxes.
Hey, that has nothing to do with it. Huh? Walk up to it, and there's two buttons under it. Three buttons underneath it. Do the one, the middle one's the power, the side ones are the volume.
I'd like to give this a personal touch with some engraving.
Fuck, I got disconnected again.
Really?
Yeah. Fucking bleh.
Looks like I'm missing gold.
What?
Can you contribute to camp?
My camp?
Yeah, whenever I'm doing your posse.
Yeah, you can contribute to the trader thing.
Okay, where is everybody? Because I need to make a run for the boat. I'm just gonna fast. Did you come back to the game? It was reformed.
So I'm trying to load in right now.
Okay. It was reformed.
Feel safer in here, right?
He's all like, you feel safer in here? Yeah, dude. Shut up. How'd you feel if you murdered somebody and he ran and probably told his homies and was like, we gonna have to kill this dude? Well, this is taking me to a different server, man.
Told me I was joining you.
It told me I'm now fucking joining a different server, I guess.
Oh no, that lobby was probably full then. Oh, fucking hell. It's been doing that shit to me a lot. Okay. Reform posse.
Did I not just join the damn posse? That didn't make sense. I tried to join the damn posse. I'm in your posse.
Yeah, I was seeing if it was formed already. Your thing just popped up.
Yeah.
I have to fucking place another goddamn camp and spent another $5 fucking. Goddamn it. Camp. At camp. Nearby. That's not going to place a camp. Oh, the camp is pitched.
Oh, I get to keep my pelts without turning them in. Well, there's Jason Davis. Hello, Mr. Davis. Nice evening, ain't it? How far is the camp from here? Oh, just get yourself a wagon. Oh, it's not far away, is it?
Some stew.
What does stew do? Does it fill some stuff up or what?
Yeah, it fills your health up.
Take base quality
stew.
There
can't be blue on the map. There's somebody else's camp. Here's someone else's camp.
Yeah, I got the stew pot because I figured it would provide health for us all. Then we can craft a bunch of shit.
What? You can only make one of those? Well, that's weird.
Are you hunting with your wagon now, Jason?
I've been hunting since I started.
Yours is blue on the map. That is your camp.
Oh God. I ended up switching servers because I fucking got kicked. Where the fuck's my box? Oh, it is.
Yeah, Hazard, how much stuff do you need for your thing?
At the current moment, we need to do a resupply.
Well, at the current moment, I got a wagon.
But it's a little over half. It's where the A is on animal, or the second A. It's almost to the L.
Yes, take a look.
I have materials.
Anything else, just say the word.
Hey. Hurry up, because you'll get kicked.
Wow, you already started filling this fucking wagon up, huh?
I just dumped a bunch of shit off.
It's almost full already.
I can't believe I'm already fucking level 20 collector.
Let's put 5 pelts in there. And some horns.
Hazard, you have no life.
No, it's from just fucking running around digging holes. With the metal detector.
How's come Psycho ain't in the posse yet?
Cause he's still having trouble.
That's mommy.
Huh? She went over to Haley's.
Daddy, you said come in the bathroom and eat it for the kids.
How about y'all, after Harley gets out of the bathroom, how about y'all just go take a bath? I don't care, just leave me alone. Girls, let him use the bathroom first. Now I see why people are fucking killing us so bad.
Why?
That one day. The different types of ammo to have different types of damage.
Yeah.
The level 100 ammo that you can get
has
a full damage capacity. That explains it. And there's explosive rounds too.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Not to mention, you get better cards as you progress, and I don't know what level they were on. And your cards upgrade. You can go from slightly more to fucking profoundly more.
Stop that.
Stop, horse. God darn.
Posse. Living. Set it for invite only. I'll see if I can try to invite you. Players.
Oh, but that made no fucking sense. I didn't shot this motherfucker 8 motherfucking times. I guess I'm gonna need to perk up my cards, man. Cause this gun was extremely accurate. I got all the upgrades and now it's fucking like 1 out of 3 shots or something.
I just follow y'all, but take
that.
He's trying to hunt, so I would avoid him. Every time he does quick aim to kill something, it could automatically target you by accident.
Now the trail disappeared. Frick. Probably been over there somewhere.
I don't understand why it's doing that. It might be at your level or something. Huh? Hey!
Wait! I was shooting a raccoon! I lost it somewhere.
You say?
Me, that little motherfucker. God damn it.
Go do a few of your story missions. See if that helps any.
Yeah, Tom, if he says any kind of hostile to anything, he's in trouble.
Look at your map. See if there's any story missions. Well, good. Well, the little stranger missions, don't do those. Do the, scroll out. Do those. The Harley ones.
There, you big bitch.
Just work on a couple of them and see if that works out, okay? Join the posse?
Yeah.
Well, go do those, do like one or two of those missions to get some money or something.
Wait.
Well, I was permitted to do that shit like immediately after I finished all the tutorials.
Well,
it's because
he
Jason
attacked me.
He murdered you, huh?
There's my bird.
Is like, anybody else's posse outfit changing?
No.
Just mine then. Never mind.
Y'all have any idea how much that fucking gold costs?
A lot.
No shit. I'm wondering why I'm missing like so much gold.
I just like backed over a bunch of shit. Didn't even care.
I'm waiting for the fucking that club thingy to come back so I can fucking pay for it.
I am too.
That club thing, I was gonna get it but didn't have the money to get anything. Now I do. And
I'd get more gold, but I don't need it.
I can see you paying like $100 for 500 gold.
Fuck no, I'm not paying that much for no gold. I'm paying for enough gold to get like a nice ginormous saddle, you know, something you know, I can rely on to help me in the game. Without fucking grinding every damn day all day.
I mean, ain't that what you did on, Conan?
Yeah.
I wish we could buy cash on here, kind of like GTA.
Right?
Damn, I shot a turkey. I'll take the whole turkey. I think Crips likes whole turkeys.
I don't know.
If I was to buy anything for a PC, I'm gonna probably invest in Adobe Photoshop or something like that.
I have a generic version of Photoshop. I stopped paying for Photoshop.
Yeah, fuck well,
I'm not paying goddamn $7 or $9.99 a month.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. See, everything became a gimmick. That's why I don't want to get fucking the Division 2, because they're going to eventually throw in a year 2 season pass, and it's going to be fucking ridiculous prices for ridiculous shit. Like Conan. It's, I mean, I like Conan. I like playing Conan Exiles, but I just found some high-velocity rounds. Ooh, for a repeater. For a rifle. Fuck yeah. Anyways, yeah, it's... It's fucking a money grab, man. It's kind of, them kind of people need to put in their goddamn place, if you ask me. Fucking ask all that goddamn money for fucking shit that's only got like 7 dungeons, and you rely on something other than your own goddamn gaming skills to fucking beat the damn bosses of the dungeon. Everybody in that game has like umpteen fucking servants, and we all use them to fucking defeat bosses and shit. And for the most part, there's certain areas you got to take them to obtain other resources, and it's just like, I want to be like in there chopping up this motherfucker, you know, instead of watching my motherfucking servant do it. And in the meantime, I'm the one gathering all the resources and building everything. Just...
Oh my god.
Wait a minute, I think there's a special flower. Oh,
storm.
Yep. Chocolate daisies.
Oh, my horse got struck by lightning the other day.
Oh, seriously.
No fucking shit. Like, I was sitting there looking at my map, and all I heard was. I was like, what? I looked over, my horse was like on fire. I was like, what the fuck?
You got a legendary horse.
Apparently he's legendary.
No, he's a lucky bastard. Who's this?
That's me. I guess pelts and a turkey. I guess I'll finish loading down my horse. To break my horse's back, huh? This dude over here, awesome kid Bashi, he's like red, he's a murderer, we need not be here. He's liable to fucking take a million rounds to the face. Did Psycho just spawn in over here somewhere?
Hey Greg, you wanna take my wagon around?
I wanna be... I'm gonna go turn in these pelts.
Apparently you can drift a wagon when it's wet ground.
What, you'll fall?
Yeah, we got a mad posse leader heading our way, I guess. I'm gonna come over and start this shit. I'll fuck him up. Because I can make recipes with him.
Good job.
Yeah, give me a second. Let me see if I can find this deer I had over here. I think he's ready for me here. He was looking for him, but I couldn't know to find him.
Here's your daddy. Scratch his back. Scratch it. Are you going to tickle it? I said scratch. Like this. This one. Like this.
Yo. Tell him don't come over here while I'm hunting.
Don't go over while he's hunting. I'll accidentally shoot you.
It worked an accident, boy.
How to do our targeting. we haven't figured out how to do the targeting, so. Like, we'll target anybody, and we can't target non-friends. Only, I was like, oh, well, fuck. Well, you'd have to come over here and drop it beside me. Actually, if it's on the back of your horse, I don't think you can take it off.
No, you can't. It's on your horse.
It's yours.
Tell him to take it and sell it.
Yeah, go sell it. You need the money.
To the butcher.
Yeah.
Go into town, just like on the fucking story mode.
Are you cussing? What the fuck? Sound like me, dude, like...
butcher person thing.
Mommy cow?
Not you. Oh, that is...
Yeah, I'm cussing. No, yeah, Jason Bates.
Be careful going south, Jason Bates. It was a red dude over there. Posse leader somewhere.
I'll fuck him in the ass and make him race.
Who's this guy? Oh, that's Psycho.
Other posse leaders.
They look like a...
Other posses can pose a threat.
Yeah.
Kind of like a clan.
If you're not in your camp.
They can roll up to you and just fucking kill you.
Or they can just surround your camp. And just keep your ass hostage there.
Oh, you at me, Greg.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. We got surrounded the other day, and it was really bad.
Is that guy was flipping you off?
Yeah.
Yeah, the ones that was hacking? Them motherfuckers weren't playing right.
It's like people get off on doing PvP. Yeah, it's fun every once in a while, but when you're doing it, when you're trying to do other shit, it's not fun at all.
Will you stop it?
Why are you pulling it up?
It does something to me.
You're doing
it. Well, every time you bend over, the ass is right here in my face. Stop that!
Here,
I will ram my thumb up your asshole if you don't quit.
She might like it.
Wouldn't that be considered sodomy? No, that shit's still illegal, man. She don't ask for it. It's considered sodomy. Sodomy's illegal in this state.
No, what you need is a meat hook shaped like a dildo.
A meat hook is shaped like a dildo.
What?
A meat hook that looks like a dildo.
A meat hook? That's
fucking... Or you could go just buy a kielbasa. It's a little cheaper.
Bro,
yeah.
Jason, did you already hunt all the animals and scare them away?
No. Now I did.
Yay, bring that over here!
What?
As long as you don't sit in it, I'll be alright.
No, but you can go to a barber shop and change your beard.
Ooh, can I shoot that deer from this distance?
It's kind of like GTA Online, but Red Dead.
Cut. Get over them.
Honestly, this is better than GTA Online.
Yeah, I'll just trample over the cactuses.
One, it's not as toxic.
Okay, I can see its head.
No, it's not a puppy.
You can do more. Like GTA, you just run around and there's a bunch of all these little events, and nobody wants to fucking do them. On here, you can go hunting, you can go fishing, you can do your own trading shit. There's a bait shop somewhere. I don't remember. It's over in the bayou. Huh? Like 12 bucks. Yeah, just do a bunch of missions and get your money up, because you're going to need money. When you're with us, you don't make a lot of money. You make more money by yourself than you do with a posse.
He ain't lying.
The only money that, honestly, you need to get the collectors back with Nassar. Build your gold up. How much gold do you have? 0.39. You need to get 15 gold, okay?
Oh, it's
you get 15 gold, you can get Nassar and get her collector back. When you get the collector back, you'll be able to, like, find treasures and tarot cards and stuff like that and sell them to her.
She even called me a fucking shoot.
One tarot card will go for $9, sometimes fucking,
that's too far out.
Sometimes $14, depending on the card.
Up close.
The whole set's like fucking $200 some dollars.
Yeah, is there somebody close to me?
Bye. Is there somebody? I don't know where you are. None of us are. Could be.
I have like four or five deer right here in this one field.
I'm coming. I have my trailer.
Do you have them all dead?
No, I'm about to.
I don't know how far you are away, but I'm getting on my horse.
Go ahead and kill them all, because I got a trailer.
You do it.
That's why I don't want to, because if I go up there and start killing them, we're all going to run.
Cool.
I'm like surrounded by deer.
Cool.
On my left side.
There you go.
I'm coming in by your right.
Well, I was going to come running real hard and fast, but I don't want to scare them off. I just killed like a buck, I think.
Cool.
He was a big buck.
I'm not pulling it.
Hazard, go down to the bottom. Towards their vein.
Yeah,
this fucking albino? What the
I'm
fuck is this?
Down in there.
A white-tailed buck. One star. Looks like an albino.
There's a bunch of them down here in the creek.
Yeah, we better get Greg over here to help us with this thing. So I can start laying these ones open.
Two of them.
I dropped three of them so far.
Get down!
I just been taking skins.
They're to your left. I see where you are. They're to your left.
Yeah, they're all down in here.
Yeah,
if you go in front of me, pass me up and keep going straight.
I'm not going to keep going straight. I'm going around behind you.
Well, we done scattered them out, so.
to your, I'm going around behind you, try to stay to your left.
Have you not got a trailer yet, Greg?
Oh. Where'd it go? Where the fuck did it go?
Right here in front of me.
I just shot one in the ass and it disappeared.
Apparently a high velocity rounds do good for fucking hunting.
Yeah, express shots do too.
I don't like this express. Their damage rate fucking ridiculous. Low. I guess you're going hunting on that ridge and I'm hunting on this ridge.
Yeah, we'll just spread them out. I got three of them down in front of me.
I didn't see a fucking trail from this one I just shot. Remember the other day when we were playing and Hazard and I got our asses beat by an invisible man?
Hey, I like that one.
Stop playing with the green screen, kid. Go swim.
Oh, boy, this is your black shorts? I don't see nothing.
Oh, really?
Oh, what the frick? I'm gonna have to run over you too. You motherfucker. Yeah.
Oh, the, they're supposed to be adding, like a turkey event. What? I said you could get in the fucking back.
What? I want y'all to look at this deer I got. It looks like an albino, man. Whoa, who the fuck is this? Howdy, buddy.
Yeah, give me
did you scare thing. Off all the deer? Well, you son of a gun?
There, you can play until I get right back. Until I come back.
I wanna play. Dumbass.
Are you gonna mute the mic?
I went to throw the fucking thing into the trailer and it fucking flew out the side of it, then it spawned inside the trailer.
Well, Hazard done rode up ahead for me. Don't be scaring the damn animals off. Hazard zombie. I'll revoke your privileges to my damn Keurig machine. I bet you didn't know you had those, huh?
Your Keurig machine.
You never knew you had them privileges, huh?
I didn't even know that was the thing. I know what a Keurig is, I just didn't know the preview was even a thing.
Well, because I got chocolate mocha. It's a
fucking privilege today.
Thing is, do you have French vanilla?
No. The chocolate tastes better. I don't like fucking troll shit all over my toilet, so I don't drink French vanilla.
Actually, I like hazelnut and Irish cream.
There's a bunch of fucking deer, son. And oh my god, I even missed a goddamn rabbit. Killed another turkey. Missed all the other deer.
Moment, I'm just killing everything I see.
I did not want to drop that dope deer pelt. Pick it up, Malaka. I suspect them deer went up over the hill.
Hold on, guys, I'll be right back.
I'm going too fast. My trailer is just bouncing everywhere. They need to add, like, Indian NPCs to, like, randomly attack.
Alrighty, I'm back. Let's see.
Welcome back, Mr. Davis.
I had to go jack off.
Kind of animal. What?
Shit. Fuck me.
Ooh, we got wolves or coyotes or something over here.
Huh? No, I just ran off the fucking cliff.
Man, I dropped all three of them right here. They're like turkeys. But they sound like wolves. I don't think I... How many of these turkeys can you carry at once? You know?
Yeah, I got two.
I only got two. No, I don't. What happened to the other one?
Oh, that's never gonna happen again.
What?
come look at these deer, dude. They died in the same pose, at the same time, in the same spot. Facing the same direction.
Take a picture of it.
Well, night's falling. I'm coming. I'm gonna come back to camp. I'm gonna leave this deer.
The fuck? How did you manage that?
I don't fucking know. I shot one deer, and that's what happened. Apparently, I shot two.
What the fuck kind of mode are you using?
High velocity. Are you sticking whole carcasses in there?
Some.
I'm just skinning them all and filling them with carcasses.
I've been skinning.
Skin.
Hey.
Yeah, you can fit more skins in here than you can fucking carcasses.
Yeah. You might want to come over here. There's a shit ton of them.
Yeah, because I ran a bunch of them that way. Cause I shot one deer, the rest of them flew over the hill, and apparently I got one in the ass in the process.
Dude, I swear, if he goes over and tries to take my goddamn coyotes, I'm gonna fucking shoot him.
Who, that guy there?
Yeah.
Did he go past? Looked like he went past.
He went around.
That's a 3-star. That's going in the buggy.
I ain't giving a shit what I pick up, as long as I pick them up. But you gotta see this buck on the back of this. It almost looks like an albino. What's that over there? That's a horse.
Oh, I ain't full yet. Yeah, somebody wanna grab his pellet right here? Right back here on the ground. Right there.
Y'all see this deer?
I see him, motherfucker.
It's like albino. It ain't like all dark tan.
My feet are so cold they hurt.
Yeah, it's only a 1-star. That's why I'm taking it straight to Cribs. I ain't putting it in your buggy.
She's starting at mind stage now, and it sucks.
Whoa!
Well, go pee!
Who's that riding past me?
Yo, there's a treasure map over here. Yo, where's that one dude at?
And I missed all the other ones for some odd frickin' reason.
Yeah, planning.
Oh, didn't miss him. I got all five of them. Holy shit. Got the horse, my life.
I don't have any parts to replace it. I gotta order more.
Did one of them disappear?
I already took all those parts off. Because Myri has a tendency of breaking her controller a lot. I have to replace her left or right bumper. No, they don't know how to fucking take care of it.
Come here, Jess, you wanna play?
No. My controllers are built different. Oh, I don't know what to tell you. That's just from your hair dye. I guess it's raining in the tub.
How much is that fucking wagon, dude? Was it like 900? 850, something like that.
$600.
Like 600 right now.
Yeah, because I don't have nowhere near that much fucking currency. What in the hell is this? Oh, it's pigs.
Man, my chest is hurting.
Out. I'm gonna get out from behind here.
Probably where you fucking laying, sitting in there. Maybe you shit too much playing a game.
What's your?
Can you look in there and go into the dumb room?
Huh?
Can I go back in there?
No, I didn't want you to think that was not me. I'm being mean to you. What do you want? Nothing. Let me say.
So, the deer I just killed died right beside some oregano. There's some sarcasm out of that one.
He was just trying to season the meat before you got him.
I know, right? He's trying to season himself. He's ready for the time of the season.
Yeah.
Fucking Christmas puzzle I could throw in there.
This is a season to be jolly.
I killed four fucking deer.
back to back.
I killed five just a minute ago, and I just killed three and counting boar.
I don't care. They're fine. Myri! Mama! Why is she crying?
Oh, God damn!
Give her a toy or something.
She gave me the bottle! Hold on, I'm coming in there.
They're adding a lot more to this harvest. They're gonna be adding properties and a bunch of new shit here soon. They're gonna make it like GTA, but Old West. From what they said, the houses that you get are gonna be like $1,000 max or more, depending on, like, you can get a plantation mansion, apparently. Like, you can buy plantations all the way down to little wood cabins. Yeah.
God damn, how many bullets did that deer take? I just unloaded a whole clip on him. And he still got up and ran away.
I got a critical hit on that fucking deer.
Alright, so far I got one perfect coyote, two ducks, a buck pellet, three deer pellets, two good perfect deer, good deer pellets, coyote pellet, pronghorn carcass, deer carcass, and a poor jackrabbit. I got a lot in my buggy right now.
I suppose this will do. That's top notch. Beautiful.
I think I just filled up the.
Filled it up. I'll just keep everything in my fucking trailer, so
yeah,
we'll have
filled.
It next time.
It's filled and production health, so we need to make a fucking production run.
Well, let's all get back to camp with what we got. Let me cut my kill real quick.
Oh man, I just found a group of proghorn. I'm gonna fucking kill them all.
Yeah, I already loaded my shit up. It was like, I had a bunch of shit, like fucking 12 pelts, 2 turkey, a whole deer, bunch of antlers, feathers. It filled it all the way up.
What? The mat's fine.
Yo, I just laid a bunch of little shit down.
Okay, while I'm waiting on you guys, I'm gonna go fire up the Keurig again.
you got a fucking Keurig? Hey, Jason, can I borrow those? No, you're ass at a fucking wall. Nobody's streaming, right?
No. Fucking kids are going haywire right now, so I'm not fucking doing shit.
Okay, good. Someone fucking know my love.
Jesus Christ, straight in front. I'll probably just wait until after the kids go to bed and after Brittany goes to bed before I decide to stream.
Yep.
I'll be up late again, but fuck it. What? With what? It's fine, just leave it in there.
Yeah.
It's fine, leave it alone!
That's something new we ain't ever tried.
What?
Yeah. Almost smacked me in the face with it. Wait, you get that on my new headset, I'm fucking you.
I didn't wash myself either, actually.
Turkeys.
Yeah, boys. I just killed a bunch of raccoons for dessert.
There's a fluffy turkey, too.
A fluffy? What the fuck?
A fluffy. It's not puffy, it's fluffy. You ever heard of a fluffy turkey? It is open. Say you came to the Heartlands. That's where we're at. Give it a minute, it'll set itself. Kinda weird. Yeah, I'm gonna fill up my wagon completely full then.
Come back to camp.
I'm not going to turn it in. I'm just going to send it back out. Send it back to the stables, and then whenever I pull it out of the stables, we'll have more meat for later.
Okay. I'm in the cinematic mode.
Mine's full.
Getting chilly again tonight, guys.
Not what she said.
What'd she say? You get sloppy joes?
Said I was too big. No, she said it's gonna be sloppy tonight. Hey yo.
But the question is, is there the name Joe anywhere in the equation?
Now that'd be a different story. It'd be like, I'm gonna just keep my mouth shut. Like, holy shit, I don't even want to go there.
Go to a friend's house and be like, I'm going to go home and have sloppy joes. You want some? And they fucking not even acknowledge what you're saying. They're just thinking about food.
That's what I was referring to, chili. Chili and sloppy joes. I mean, I know this ain't no goddamn poetry recital. But I just thought I'd manipulate it since somebody took me down that path already.
Who took you down that path?
Jason. He started spitting delusional shit about me. Where I get this treasure at? Talking about me. Yeah, I said it's getting chilly tonight. He started going down this path about some kind of innuendo or something. So I thought I'd change it to something about dinner. I mean, you know.
Sometimes I question the conversations that we have. So is the camp full?
Yeah, I need to know this because I'm almost back.
Because if the camp's full, I'll just send my horse back to the stables. Or my wagon back to the stables with everything in it. Well, I broke my wagon.
Am I still rolling?
Well, I went off the cliff edge. I was a little too close to it. And then I was like, fuck. Oh, everything will still be in there. Figure it out. You had it a little bit ago.
Where did you get it? Where did you get it from?
Yeah, you can order your stuff while you're out in the field. Pick it up at camp. We don't even know how to change that.
What?
From turn ourselves from an offensive to defensive.
Well, maybe that's why Psycho can't get in the damn game.
He's trying to figure it out right now.
Or are you using the same account?
No, he's using his account.
How many of these game licenses do you have? Just one? He's in the game, right? With us? Somewhere?
What are you toys at? Come on!
Vehicles.
Let's go!
Dismiss. I just got an idea.
Oh god.
You should name your horse the and symbol, and I'll name mine Mike.
And Greg named his Ike?
Yeah. See,
Mike. Oh my fucking god. That's the dumbest thing I have heard all day.
I don't know whose horse this is, but I fed it.
He wants to know if you can if he can get a cup of coffee off you.
I ain't got no more.
Here, drink the rest of this. Well, there's coffee in there. Yeah, this is. I don't have filters. Jason, you got any filters?
I don't use the filters.
Motherfucker, you have one of those little instant filters things.
Yeah.
Shit.
I'll tell you what. Tell him to bring it up here and I'll make it for him.
Somewhere.
But you gotta have a cup.
He's just gonna make some coffee here. He don't use creamer. Repair. I guess take three of them and put them in there. Two or three here. I'm gonna do a resupply mission if y'all are okay with that.
Yeah, hold on. Let me get a quick draw off the sea egg real quick.
Oh my fucking god, my legs are so cold. My fucking.
Cause I gotta.
Calves hurt.
Rest up real quick.
I'm gonna eat me some soup.
Always. When in doubt, shoot the floating lantern. Holy goddamn, it blew up.
What?
Did you just see that lantern floating? Could have been that invisible dude responsible for whipping our asses the other day.
Y'all want to come over here and eat some soup with me?
No, I'm already full of everything.
I wish I could stow some of that away. That'd be nice. It's very plentiful. I kind of like this hilltop camp. There's a thingy going on over here.
Protect the travelers at the campsite for reward. Who the hell did that?
Me.
Who the fuck? Oh, I was gonna fucking try to blame Psycho there. But oh no, you can't do that. Who the hell's that? Oh shit.
It's shotgun time!
Give me a minute.
That fucking hurt.
There's a random event.
I might even run that guy over with my fucking horse.
Bob, but same time he flew off the horse.
Shot him in his butthole. Behind you. Jason Davis. Two of three travelers were defended. Yeah. That's understandable.
There it is.
Give it a minute.
Yo, we fucked some shit up here.
I don't see why. How are you persistent? You don't even have your own fucking posse.
I don't know. Let me try to make another posse real quick and jump it out of it. I don't even know how to do that. What if I join another posse?
Could. It might be a glitch with the posse system. It won't even allow me to invite people. Posse. Oh, I'm gonna get on that fucking horse.
I'm gonna put a body in the fire.
How am I limited to three people? I have a 7 lobby.
That's not my horse.
What? I'll get her in a second. She's fine for a second. Yeah, go ahead and get out. Let her play for a minute. Give her some toys. Leave the water in there for Raven.
Alright, let me go make my daughter something to eat real quick.
I remember when fucking the alarm first came out, they didn't have none of this shit. Now, where was it? That you had to do the thing? Under alarm.
No. Go back out. Push your left button. Go all the way down. Online options.
Oh. Prevents lock on and reduces the player missions without players. Conflicts are prioritized. See, but requires medium hostility. But the thing is, if you have defensive one, you can't do certain missions.
I know, that's a problem.
Yeah.
Let's see if you go on that.
Try going to the title menu and going to friends and joining the posse that way. Not posse up. Oh shit, what the hell is that?
I don't know, it didn't sound good. What? Who? Be a glitch in the system. It says I'm system. There's only three members right now.
Whoa. All of a sudden, it's not cooking my meat.
Somewhere. Not cooking your meat? The fire?
Yeah. It was like cooking it, but it was like, I don't know.
Yeah, the yellow container.
Weird. Wait, how many of these links did I cook? I thought you could only carry two.
Don't smack my ass! Come here, baby. No! Get away from me!
How about these hurt? That's where it is. Camp is fully upgraded except for fast travel.
Don't you hit me? Oh, that turned me on a little bit. Oh yes, harder next time.
You didn't make me a bowl. That's rude.
It's upgraded fully, dude. Yeah, I just upgraded the fucking last thing for it.
I want the, what is that, one lean-to?
What do you mean?
Open-air lean-to? That's like a good place to be hiding behind some stuff by chance we get bum-rushed.
See, I ended up getting a weapons locker, but I don't know where it went.
It's right here.
Where?
Is that what that looks like? It's gonna be by his tent, probably.
Oh, it's in my tent. There we go. That makes things easier for before we go out.
For you? I can't access it.
Can't access the weapons locker?
No.
Everybody's allowed in my camp. That's in the posse. I don't understand why it doesn't allow them.
And the mob goes wild, wild, wild.
Yeah, I got everything.
bullets do I have? I got plenty of bullets.
My grandma can make them.
I need to be to rank 65 for the fucking fast travel.
Yeah, the one we went to's house. Yeah, she can make those. She crochets.
I want one. It has, this is a little tiny hole, so I put the bun, but my head is still going.
Alright, everybody pile up in Hazard's tent so you don't get wet. I'm out of the rain.
Oh, I didn't want to back out. Fuck.
I gotta wash my face.
You had a lot of strange people in our stuff, in our posse. There's a lot of members of this posse. Hazard, you know that, right?
Like, yeah. Gotta be level 55? You gotta be fucking kidding me. I want that tent. That tent or that tent? I like this one. It's more. This is what you start out with. Then you move up to this. Then you move to that. Then you move to that. That's the next step. And you can do it there, and you can do that. Yeah. I need to be level 65 before I can fucking get anything else. That sucks.
Greg,
mm-hmm.
I gotta tell you something.
Look out, my horse went crazy.
What did you do to that horse?
I tied him. Taught him how to do a what is it, improv rodeo.
Oh.
Isn't that wonderful stuff?
I has it. We're doing the Brokeback Mountain now.
I don't want to know what you do in your spare time,
dude. Well, look, old man Greg. We're going for it. Look up here. Greg, go on. Look for it.
Oh, Greg. Are you waiting on the thing to fill, dude?
More, please.
No, I was looking at stuff, making sure I had everything situated.
There's Psycho.
And try to rejoin. Mm-hmm. Try to see if you can join it. Persistence is where you own the posse. Can't change it to nothing else.
I don't own a posse.
See how it says fat. See how it says fat. Go hard, posse.
Check your online options, dude. Go down to all the way down to that list. Go to online options and social matchmaking. It says on, off, on. Maybe yours is off. Nobody listen. I think Hazard blocked it.
Who the fuck puts
it? He says it's on.
Is it? Okay. Hazard blocked it. Don't let him tell you did. I think you're an imposter.
Oh yeah? What about this? How you like mine? Mine's better. Uh-huh. Get some.
They won't even let me invite you, like, personally. What the fuck?
I'm gonna put it right between your nuts back. Come here, bitch. What's your push-up? Did you just fucking disappear? What's your push-up?
Oh, look out. Oh.
Hey, what's that?
I think it has something to do with the game. I think it's selective.
Watch the Dublin. The Dublin's probably a little warm.
Maybe because we're the same internet.
That might be why. Because it wouldn't let me, Justin posse up with me.
There you go.
Because he'd be playing on there. But on Brittany's Xbox, I'd be playing on here, and he wouldn't even let us.
Our missions would be totally different if one of us disbanded and made a temporary posse so Psycho wouldn't be alone. Emmett wouldn't have as much cool shit. Well.
I'm doing a resupply. I gotta get the shit out of us.
Yeah, I've been waiting forever.
Oh.
What is wrong with that horse?
I don't know. He says,
you just tap an A 1,000 times while you just
tap X. It is the jump button, dude. Y'all never knew that before? Oh my god. Please tell me you also know how to join the posse.
Yeah, because we went to a mission. We're doing a resupply.
I'm gonna be the first one there.
Goddamn, Greg, your horse is just all over the place.
I don't know. I wouldn't know why. It's not on my screen.
For some reason, it spawns me in, off my horse.
Well, because you started the mission while you were off your horse.
But every time I get on my horse, it does that shit sometimes. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, go upstairs and get ready for bed.
It got down.
Well, dry her off and tell her to come, put clothes on her. Dress her like a Barbie doll.
Oh, boy.
Oh, shit.
I got this.
Okay, what are we up against? There's dudes everywhere.
I don't know yet.
Yeah, it's fucking my coffee's strong.
There's a bunch of them here, y'all.
Hey! Yo, watch, we got explosives.
Yeah, we got guys everywhere in here. Yeah.
Come get one.
Yo, get him.
That's all of them. That's all of them. Oh, there's one in the barn. Or in this little fucking building. I'll get him. We'll clean up some shit.
No, the diapers are... Give me that pack right here. No, the fucking other ones.
Oh, shit. They're following you, guys.
I see it. Rip it up in my mouth.
I can't find a fucking door.
Haz, if you drive, I'll shoot him.
Alright, hand the reins to me.
I'll catch up. I think there was one still yet in this thing somewhere. What I seen, I don't know how the hell he was in there. Kerosene thing might explode.
Not let me drive it.
It is. I just give them to you.
It is on top.
I got both We're losing supplies. It's full of bullet holes.
Okay, I'm coming. You guys still been chased or what?
Put the diaper on her.
Nah.
Okay, you took a different route.
Oh, there is a hole in the side of it, and there's shit leaking out.
And there's one in the back of it too.
Next time, take the shortcut.
I can't go that way, there's a
cliff there. Ah, damn. Hazard, you might want to run. There is a fire.
He's got it.
Did you shoot the fucking line? At least
you bought it. On an accident.
It could still be burning right now.
I don't see no fire.
Come on, here by me.
Yeah, I don't see nothing.
It's gone now. Oh, let me see if I can ignite it again. It's back here. You get back here, you can ignite. Yeah, it's right here on the hillside.
I'm going to the camp for a second. Very back.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'll help you clean it up here. Let me go to the camp real quick. Because that's the only safe place I have.
Who called you, Rick?
Fucking go! Fuck it, hey! Daddy makes a bowl. You don't give kisses. Don't go to bed.
Hello?
What happened to the volume?
Who knows?
There it is. Nah, I didn't know that. It is 9 o'clock. Put the bird to bed too. That's good. It's perfect. Alright, motherfuckers, listen here. Someone about to get smacked. Greg, let's see if any of your pelts on the back of my horse.
You what?
I think it's your pelts on the back of my horse.
They're not mine.
Because they're not showing up on my pelt screen. To donate them.
Why would they be on yours?
I don't know.
Well, I'll tell you why. Because the thing was full. Maybe he stopped taking them because it was full.
No, they're not even showing up in my horse cargo.
Come back from here. mine. Don't do that either.
They yours?
They're not mine. It's just there.
Huh. Guess the new look.
There's a bunch of stuff over there in front of you in the field, Jason. Mr. Davis, I don't know what it is. Coyotes.
You, hey, let's go run them down. You got a bolt action? Yeah, boy, I'm going for them.
Just do what you can now. You'll just be able to pick it up later. Alright, plentiful operation. We're good on those.
Hazard. There's a dig site over here.
It's.
Yeah, right here on me. I got a raw arrowhead.
I need to. I about fucked myself up on that rock.
It's right here.
Are you serious?
Are you fucking serious? So that's why I use a shotgun.
No, I discovered. After you shoot, you miss the first time, you wait after it reloads until everything calms down. And you shoot again.
No, don't do that.
Yeah, YouTube has its own category for Red Dead Online.
Does it?
Really?
Yeah, like if you're posting a video, you can type in Red Dead Redemption or Red Dead Online.
Hey, Hazard, you get kicked.
Yeah, I'm trying to load back in.
No, man, that means I mean, I'm going to get kicked here on that.
You don't have 76? I thought you owned a digital copy.
Are you running over
disc copy up here, just in case.
I thought I had some Kaias laying right here. Get all the weeds and stuff out here. You see all the weeds out here? To pick? Golly.
Yeah. Let's go pick some weeds.
Yeah, some of these might help, you know, feel the deal when you're trying to craft some oregano.
Oh,
I know that, but.
Get the shovel and the metal detector. You have a better chance of getting loot and making more money with Nazar.
Yeah, because you find rare shit that she's not even asking for, and she pays a lot of money for it.
Yeah, like you could just be you can when you ride into like different locations, like waypoints or whatever, you can pull out your detector while you're riding, and it. And just stop whenever on your way there. Like just from one location to another, I found at least 20 items on the way there. And those 20 items made me at least $1,000.
Or more. I don't remember. I'm gonna start saving money now so I can get the paddy wagon. And I can start saving. I need to start saving more money so I can get, what was it? The trader themed camp. And plus, I gotta have, the fast travel thing from camp. So that'll make it a good bit of money. Camp's open, or not the camp, but the posse is open again.
Okay.
Probably well, you're not taking the Fallout. Oh yeah, try to install it now. It might work.
This is not the same location as the camp, right? They just moved our camp.
It should be the same location.
I think it's a little higher in, yeah, from where we were.
A little bit higher.
A little bit further out. But that's okay.
Yeah, I'm going to the fence and see if I can buy some recipes for explosive shit.
There you go. Where's this fence? I was doing wanting to do that the other day. I never got around to it.
Emerald Ranch.
Let me see if I can feed my horse.
Oh, just to let y'all know, the higher your collective rank, the more XP you get out of it.
I know.
Okay.
There is one right there past the camp. Fence.
There is a bunch of fucking deer down here.
I see a bunch of horses. See if I can lasso one. Be kind of cool, wouldn't it?
Oh shit! Shotgun. Run them back up.
Posse award.
Yeah, I got a horse. Thoroughbred, too, by golly.
It's been 100 hours in a posse.
Wait, where'd you get a horse from?
I just lassoed it. It's a thoroughbred.
Yeah, you can lasso horses, and while it's lassoed, you can walk over to it and try to break it.
Am I getting tired? Is he killing me? What the fuck? My stamina is getting low.
Oh, he got loose. Oh, no, he didn't. Ah!
Man, hold on, boy.
Ah, he kicked me off, you son of a gun. God darn horse.
Jason, there's a dick spot over here.
Hold on. I'm helping him break his horse real quick. I'll break it for you to keep it.
Well, I'm out of stamina. Let me take some drugs.
I don't remember. They updated it so much, I don't even remember no more.
What'd you do to break my horse? That's a thoroughbred, right?
Press down on your left joystick and press any direction that the horse is going. They're going the same direction it's going. So if it's going right, you gotta go right with it.
I was gonna shoot it because it fucking threw me out, but.
There you go.
I need to buy a stable. I got myself a free thoroughbred.
I'm jealous. I wanted a white one.
I know where to find the Arabians.
First things first. Oh my god. They're not as fast as the Arabians? Well, my whole point was I just got it.
10-4.
Or whatever it was.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Now y'all can talk to me as well.
What about Hazard? Are you going to echo?
No, I'm on a cell phone.
Okay. Yeah, you can be in this server, dude. And,
Oh, he's downloading other games, too.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, I'm trying to get other games downloaded so I can have them at home instead of being bored as hell, because I'm tired of playing every game I've ever beaten. I gotta be downloading other games so I can beat them so I can don't get bored at home.
Did you get it, Jason?
Yeah, let's go hunting.
I've beaten my game so
much.
Oh,
there's another one over here, too.
I wonder if this horse is gonna run off if I don't.
Behind this big fucking boulder.
Oh, shit.
Knife, dynamite.
That was funny.
It doesn't echo anymore.
Provisions, documents.
Huh? There's a snake that went up the hill there.
A special horse medicine. I don't have enough fucking money. Dang it.
It's right beside the boulder, dude. Oh, yours was in a different spot. Mine was directly beside the boulder.
A nickel.
Hey,
what is that?
Pick this up off the street. I can't breathe.
That's a rock.
I don't hear no echo now.
I'm gonna ride up this creek and see if I can find some more coins and shit.
Oh, I'm coming with you.
I need the money.
Okay, I need to take this horse.
Don't hear a pissed off motherfucker. Watch this.
Go buy another stable stall. There's the nearest one.
Hope she didn't. Nature.
I guess I'm gonna need a fast travel.
Snakes down here in this
fucking
creek
bed.
Apparently.
You guys in need of cures. Tell me. I think Blackwater has a nice little stall. Or.
I
So I'm buying a car in 3 weeks from now. I'm buying a car.
What the hell did they do? They took my horse. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do with this horse now?
We'll still...
So you quit dabbing the analog?
If someone's stealing your horse, just whistle and knock them off.
Y'all see that? I was robbed! Fucking horse thieves. They put me on my other horse when I fast travel. Fuck. Let me go buy another stall anyway.
You nasty ass.
Yeah. Ooh.
Not really, don't pay attention to him.
Guess what? I got me a Morgan.
Oh, what? That's what horse? I have.
Yeah, well, like I said, don't fast travel with it. Ride it all the way into town.
I got a thoroughbred.
Where's the fucking stable? I just seen it on the map, and it was not very far from where I was.
I'd smoke you if you were.
Now I know how to fucking actually tame the horse without having trouble. And it's easier if you hold the trigger while you do it.
Okay, there's a major echo there.
Yeah, because he's sitting right beside me, basically.
I'll move over a little bit.
Don't sit on his lap.
There. Is that better?
A little bit.
Man, like, I wonder if I can tame a deer.
Dude, that would be amazing.
You like can't. All right, all
right. $150 fucking dollars for a stall.
What for a stall?
$150 fucking dollars for a fucking stall.
Hazard, I hit something over here.
Oh, I claimed a horse, but...
Holy shit, horse.
Let me go to the stable first, and I'll come over there.
Hey, I can squeeze through that tiny hole.
Oh, it's a fat ass turkey.
No, it's a pluck. It's a pluck. It's a pluffless. What do you call them?
Fluffy. This horse cannot be brought into the stable. What?
I guess they're temporary. Are you in a posse?
I'm a shovel. I'm a shovel.
Yeah, ergo, you don't want to buy one.
Oh, there it is. $1,800 gold dollars. Rank 15 collector.
Alright, let me see if I can do this.
I'm over here to see if my horse is still sitting out there at the damn fast travel post. Direction I was going.
I need $950. Holy shit.
What?
For this fucking horse.
What horse?
The Credello?
I think it's my next one.
It has one, six, Nine slots. It's all nine slots. It's nine slot speed. And
found a tarot card. Ten or something.
Ten and of seven cut. Acceleration.
So with the furnace and the fence and roads.
Kinda want an all black course. Okay.
Yeah, no sign of that horse. I just fucking broke. Or fucking Harley broke.
We can only break more.
Yeah.
If you use your binoculars, you can see what the level of the horse is before you tame it. I think I'm coming towards you.
Nice to see the butcher.
Are you in town?
Yeah, I'm already in town. Or here at Rhodes. I might get my thoroughbred out and put my gold saddle on it.
Well, I'm gonna collect a little more treasure. And then I'm gonna go to Madame Nazar, get more cash, then I'll go buy that fucking Cordello.
Oh, yeah, buddy.
There's one right here.
Huh, I saved my game from last time. I'm gonna try to disconnect from the internet and see what happens. That's the reason why I went on my phone. I'm testing to see if this game works after offline.